When the moon shines in the clear night sky, you may begin to wonder why it seems to change from night to night. It's because of the way it reflects the sun's light. The moon's in orbit constantly around the earth, and that's the key to the way we see the sunlight shine, making different shapes at different times. Because the moon changes its position in relation to the earth and sun. So from the earth, we see it lit from different angles, and that's how it's done.
It's kind of fun.
It may look like a crescent shape, but soon it appears to be a half moon. Until at last it's full and round, then night by night it shrinks back down. The angle of the sun's bright rays is what creates each lunar phase. That's how those different shapes appear, though the moon itself is still a big round rocky sphere.